Isaac. Have you watched enough skaters? Can we go home?